Mga kabakal, meron tayong iti-testing na nozzle. Ito, walang top holes. What I mean to say is, we have a new nozzle design. This coupling, no welding, no top holes. So, this is 24 holes. This one, we will try this no top holes. I inserted the nozzle. So, let's test this. So, this is new one. Just newly fabricated chamber with no welding nozzle coupling with plug. Now let's put some motor oil with gasoline for faster preheating. I don't have crude oil yet, so I am using this mixture of motor oil and gasoline. That's it. So let's open our blower. Oh, that's the performance. So good. Oh, I think this is better than the nozzle with the holes. This is how this performs. Our nozzle with no top holes. So this is better, I think, and the nozzle with top holes. So this is better. Okay. This is more client friendly, like those who are with thin component casserole or pan. Okay, this is better than the one with top holes, I think. Oh, what do you think? Comment down below if you agree with me that it is better than the one with top holes. Okay, this is much better, I think. You can see the performance. If there is no pan on top of it, there's an orange flame, but if you put a pan, the performance is blue flame. So this is better, I think, than the one with top holes. Okay, we have a new nozzle for our short chamber, 6 centimeter height, 4 inch diameter. So this is better. Okay, we have our new short chamber with short nozzle, 24 holes, no top holes. So this is better. Is simpler and easier, the no welding nozzle. So mga kabakal, walang welding yung ating nozzle at mukhang mas maganda ito kaysa may butas sa taas, kasi yung pag may butas sa taas, may tendency na sisiraan niya yung ating gamit, kaldero, kaserola, palayok, lalo na kung medyo manipis. So kung ganito, mas okay siya. Ito. Okay siyang gumana. Oh. Kasi maganda ito. Ano? Ang kanyang performance. So, try kong lalagyan ng ating mixture ng mantika at motor oil. Kasi itong mixture natin na yan, ano yan? Solo motor oil yan na may mantika. Ano? gasolina. So ito, itatry natin lagyan. Yan. Ang ating mixture ng mantika at motor oil. Okay siya. Malakas siya, mga kabakal. Oh. Malakas niya. Malakas ng apoy niyo. Oh. Okay na okay siya. Ang lakas. Ito. Oh. Low flame din. Pagka may nasalangan eh. Ito. Napakalakas. Ang walang top holes. This is our engine. Lakas na. Oh. Lakasan natin yung ating blower. Ayan o. Oh. Taas ng apoy niya. Kainaan natin. Sobrang lakas naman na apoy nito. Walang top holes. Oh. Grabe ang lakas ng apoy. Oh. Lakas na apoy niya, no? Ayan, no? Sobrang lakas. Ito. Low flame naman, no? Sobrang lakas. Walang top holes ito, oh. Okay na okay pala pag walang top holes, eh. Mas malakas pa kaysa may top holes. Ito yung ating nozzle design na bago, 24 holes. Walang butas sa taas. Napakalakas. Ito, mga kabakal, yung ating new design, short chamber, short nozzle, no welding, 24 holes. Ayan siya. No? Napakalakas na apoy. Lalo pang lumakas eh, pagka walang butas sa taas eh. Mas bagay pala pag walang top holes yung ganitong short chamber, short nozzle, no welding. Ang lakas, oh. Low flame din. Pag walang salang, may orange. Pag sinalangan mo, low flame. Medyo nagre-red ito kasi may mantika ito eh. Ayan siya, oh. Okay na okay pala. Walang butas sa taas. Okay pala ito. Walang butas sa taas. Oh. Mas okay ito kaysa may butas sa taas. Ayan, pang in-in niya. Oh. Oh. Okay na okay ang pang in-in. Ano, pahina niya. Oh. Oh. Napaka-smooth. Ayan, nakatodo pahina na yan eh. Oh. Ayan, hindi nakatodo pahina. Ayan, ang pang in-in ng ating no top holes, 24 holes nozzle, short chamber, 4 inch diameter, 6 cm height, no welding nozzle. Ay, ang ganda ng pahina niya, oh. Oh. okay pala pag walang top holes.